feet guy, his tiger. And in his early days, I think somebody cut his ears. I don't know if they thought that would make him look cool or mean. But, anyway, this poor guy did not deserve that. He deserves a good loving home. No more idiots.